knocked.
Enemy dead. 1 minute and the ring's spitting distance, folks.
That was definitely the problem.
The ring burn, honestly.
The thing I love about ranked is literally it's so easy just to win. Swing right here. Swing at me in his inside on the left or on the right. Oh my god, really? I'm burning one on flesh. I hate this spot so goddamn much. Walking up on our backside here. And Daniel. Not gonna lie, pretty good game.
Knocked one.
Clown taken down. One Q when I get up.
Yep. Conduit's one. They're all in there. I got clusters on one.
Watson's in a nice building. Knocked one.
Yep. Knocked another.
Yeah. In the corner. Still light, I think. Hey, she's not one on the fucking. He's like right here.
They're coming in here. I got my cluster in there. They probably fucked themselves up with the ball. I cracked two of them. They're on the door here.
60 on bank.
Yep, I got 3 seconds in on the blows. Bang knock. Fucked up the Loba. Come back when I tell you to. Come back.
I got him one shot, bro.
Yeah. I hit him for 17. He wasn't one. We got a lifeline. We need to focus the lifeline if we can.
Shield and rev.
Should have held that.
Soon.
I'm at 70%. I should get it by the time zone full closes, but you cannot play that part split. They are going to send you. They do not have abilities like we do. Knock one. Is that the lifeline?
I'll survive.
He insta-DK.
It's because look how many kills I get. It's